back to the shot. And Jake thinks he'll just go ahead and finish this thing off in the first. He's going to scoop the head with his leg there. And he's got 30 seconds to try to finish this off. This would be win number 100 for Jacob Sherman. There it is. 18 seconds left. Scoop that head. And Jacob Sherman with win number 100. As an old Tangi Brave, he does it with a pin. And moves into the semifinals again. Oh, looking for a reversal here. Looking for a reversal, a near fall. Got to get those legs back. That's a new hand near fall point. Jacob Sherman looking to return to the shot. Steve Center with a third. Sherman's going back to the shot. Jacob Sherman's going back. Year two at the shot. The junior will return at 113 pounds. He's going to be in the finals here at Derby Districts. And Sherman returns.
Nice job, Jake.